boxing trainer Robert Garcia getting mobbed by fans here in LA. Mikey Garcia is right here getting mobbed.
Let me take a
group picture.
Group pictures.
That's Eli right there. The best reporter in the business.
Thank you.
That's right.
I'm good. Hey, the fans are funnier when they're drunk.
Everyone's sober here. What are you talking about?
I know. Reporting.
That's racist.
What about that one guy kept saying recording? That's what's going to happen. I thought
it was a picture.
What am I
doing? Around the corner.
I can't.
Hey, Lee, big fan, man.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you. Robert, you're getting mobbed. I'm good. Did you know you're that popular? Did you know you're that popular, Robert? You must have taken 100 pictures in like 2 minutes.
You're popular too, man. Like a video.
Thank you.
So how you been, Eddie?
Good, been keeping very busy. A lot of fights, a lot of big deals. I mean, Cotto Canelo, what do you think?
Oh, that's a good fight. I hopefully I get one of my guys to that card.
Hey, man. Of course. Who wins?
That's a good one, man. I don't know, I can't pick a winner, man.
Okay.
Of course, I'm going for Canelo, but you don't know.
Triple G Lemieux?
Ooh, another one. Another one that's going to be pretty close.
Mayweather Berto?
There, I think Mayweather.
No, we can't. We're media.
No, it doesn't matter. Not in the book.
Why not?
It's just the one.
You sure?
I'm positive. That's why we're...
All right.